The people who made Spyro Insomniac Games actually went above and beyond for Spyro's flight controls by actually hiring an engineer from NASA. The main task here was to help program the camera and Spyro's movement when he's in flight. The camera provided to be quite problematic when it was directly behind Spyro, so they actually got an expert to help out.